Okay.
So next on our tour of lovely drinks of the region, Maxim Shoro, which is, according to our driver, kvass, which is a mildly alcoholic drink made from rye bread, is somehow heated up and mixed with goat's fat, or sheep fat, and turned into this lovely drink.
I think I'll pass. Oh, just turned vegetarian.
Come on, just try a little bit. This is it.
Oh, God.
Kind of tastes a bit like...